Yeah, one step to go. You know, my feeling this game is just business as usual. See the game. It was only for her crack. I couldn't hear UNC at all. We weren't concerned about them. Look at the Herd Nation travel. We've made this place our own. We'll make it our own again on Monday. It felt like a home field for us. And, you know, we performed like, you know, the team with the history and they did, you know, so.
Right? Conquer or die. Right? Life without a parachute. That's how you make champions. Tense in your school, that's how you win awards, everything. You give it your all. You don't leave anything behind. No parachute, no safety net, everything, all the time. That's what makes champions.
All season long, we just trust what we do. We keep the ball, we trust each other, and at some point that chance is going to come. And it only takes one chance of us. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play.
For the 18th time in men's college cup history, the second time today, we're going to overtime. Joseph now again wanting to cut in on that right foot like he always does. Laid off to Diaz. He'll take a shot, bounces back, still Diaz. Shot! Digs through! Jameel Roberts on the doorstep provides all the answers needed for Marshall to take down their first national title. Jameel Roberts, the senior, has etched his name in Marshall history. The game winner against Georgetown in Elite Eight. The game winner in the semifinal against UNC. At the helm, Marshall has taken them. Deflection for sure, but watch the kiss of death off this post. Celentano asked so many questions. Here we are, no turn away. And the one time that you want this deflection that's coughed up to go out over the end line, the woodwork says absolutely not. Jameel Roberts on the doorstep provides all the answers needed for Marshall to take down their first national title. Lady Luck can be so cruel, and it happens twice.
Chains, but they- down, hold me down. I'm rising up.
Winning the first national championship in program history in dramatic fashion, the Marshall men's soccer team makes a triumphant return home to Huntington.
It's been terrific. You know, the community at Huntington, the Herd Nation, have been phenomenal. They were the last piece of the puzzle that pushed us over in this tournament. The tailgates from day one, we sold out our allotment every single time. We showed every team in the country who the best supporting college team in soccer are. It's us. We took on the carry last night. The atmosphere, the crowd, the singing, the support that these guys felt helped us get over that final hump and win a national championship.
We are so proud of our national champions that are up here with us tonight. We're proud of our soccer coaches and the whole staff. We're proud of our fans.
The players say they are happy for this win, but even more thankful for the community.
That we are able to put a smile on these faces is special, and that for me is enough. Forget the trophy, forget everything, the history, that's enough for me.
But just being able to bring back the trophy to Marshall and put a star on top of the badge just means the world. And being able to be in history and leave our legacy, it's definitely an accomplishment that I wouldn't trade for anything.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.